Our first NBC2 game of the week was the Battle of the Caloosahatchee between North Fort Myers visiting Fort Myers. Now, as you can see, two of the best the teams in Southwest Florida, both last year and this year. Now, the Green Wave unveiled their brand new turf tonight on Sammy Sirianni night. Fort Myers got to it quick on their first drive. Chris McFoley handed off to Madrid Tucker, who tiptoes down the line, avoids a couple tackles before he's taken out. I almost got taken out right there, but that sets up the quarterback keeper from 24 yards out. McFoley hurtled over guys like it's nothing, taking the 7-0 lead in the first. North Fort Myers unable to respond. Green Wave offense again, but not for long. That ball is knocked flying. It's big boy Adrian Stone who jumps on it. It's Red Knight's ball once again. Kadian Khan subbing for Bryce Duras on this drive. Virgil Malloy takes it in within 10 and brings up Curtis Denham, punching it in for 6. Fort Myers takes the battle this year, 32-19.